Hi guys, these are things I wish I knew before I got my moped. There is not a lock on the seat. The seat is very hard to open, but don't worry, you won't break it. The instructions, tools, and charger are in the seat. The handlebars are very hard to put in, but don't worry, be patient and you'll get it. This light is for decoration. The moped is big. I am 13 years old and it can fit me and a friend comfortably. Here is a video of that. Bye guys, thanks for watching.
Hey guys, it's my birthday today, and since it's my birthday, my friend texted me saying to drive over to her house and collect my birthday gift. I was extremely shocked because I wasn't expecting a gift, so I started driving around the neighborhood until she told me it was ready for me to come pick it up. On the way to her house, I stopped at this miniature library my neighborhood has. My sister recently got very into Dork Diary books, and I wanted to find one for her. Sadly, they have none, so I got back on my moped and drove down this big hill. By the time I was done riding down the hill, she texted me saying I could come to her house to pick up my gift. I drove into her cul-de-sac and opened her mailbox, and I saw my dream squishmallow, Rosie the Pig. I was super excited, and I put her on my moped and drove back home. Bye, guys.
Hi guys, my moped came in today. I got the white one off of Walmart. Here I am plugging it in. And now I'm turning it on. I'm showing you how to make it go. And how to make it stop. Now I'll show you what I keep in my moped. I keep a wallet and mask, but I have a few more things to add. Bye, thank you for watching. Today, I was riding my moped, and this little kid on a bike got in front of my moped, and I didn't have enough time to stop it. I crashed into a curb, leading to scratches all over my moped. I felt really bad because I just got my moped a few days ago, and I'm already scratched. I also fell off my moped and scraped my leg. Please, in my future videos, do not make fun of me for having scratches on my moped. I feel horrible because I just got my moped Wednesday, and I already scratched it. I'm very mad with myself because if I didn't go out to film a video, then I wouldn't have crashed my moped. Anyways, the video I was going to make will be up soon.
Hi guys, today I'm going to be riding to the gas station so that I can go get snacks. I started riding there, I got there, and then I got my snacks, I got gummy bears, and then I also got some chocolate milk. And then I started riding home, got home, that's it, bye!
Hey guys, today was the last day of school, so I decided to treat myself to my favorite ice cream place, Yoga Mountain. I grabbed my debit card and my mask and put them in my moped. A lot of you guys have been wanting to see what my moped looks like, so here it is. I waited until happy hour, so in the meantime, I just drove around my neighborhood. Finally, I exited the gate and went down this path that will lead you into the town. By the time I got to Yoga Mountain, it was happy hour. So I parked my moped, grabbed my debit card and my mask. Then I went inside and I grabbed these $4 cups, which are a specialty to happy hour, where you can get as much ice cream as you want for only $4. I got my favorite ice cream flavor, Bahama Mama, and I topped it with Oreos, strawberries, and a brownie. Once I was done, I checked out, and then I ate it, and then I went home. Bye, guys!
I'm too emotional. Your apathy is like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Or maybe you never care.
Hi guys, today I'm on another moped ride. I turned on my moped and started riding to Starbucks. I got there, parked my moped, went inside, got my drink, and then I also got a cake pop. Put my cake pop in the trunk, and then I began riding home. Got home, turned on my moped, got my food and drink. That's it, bye.
My name is Gucci, man, I'm addicted to everything. Bad bitches, fast cars, weed, and Promethazine. Hi, my name is Gucci, man.
Instead of a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
And then got dressed in this cute romper, and then we drove to the snow cone place, and they were so good. And then we drove home, and there's a clip. And then we played American Girl dolls, and then I hung up CDs. Bye, guys!
So friendly ass niggas, don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me.